He's really shy in the beginning and hardly
has any batteries.
Viewers. He considers giving up, but then remembers
looks like it is dead batteries
and decides to keep going. As time goes on, Ollie gets a little more comfortable being on camera. More people start to find out about him and his views keep going up. Eventually, he starts getting really popular. He gets so popular that he even gets noticed by none other than the FaZe Clan. He gets offered a contract
to be a part of our team. Like, asking if I'm okay.
Be happier.
Yeah, staff is helping me. Done. Screw this in. Screw that in. Next.
I guess we'll just have to take the bus.
Momo in your hair. That's what I think of that woman. Said Momo.
Wait, is that Ali? No.
She's always like, oh, are you okay?
What are you doing in that car? Hey guys. Signed a huge contract with FaZe Clan. They even paid me an advance of $100,000.
Done.